Well, let's go to Let's Play Gran Turismo 4 Part 132. Take 6. No, it's actually the second attempt. So, this is the second attempt, unfortunately, and stuff, because, I lost the race by a couple of seconds. Wrong, it was second place. So, we have to redo that shit again. Them GSXs, man, I'm telling you. Those, you gotta be prepared for that shit. Just hope that this doesn't take us multiple attempts. So yeah, let's try this again. This is the only car I can use! I can't use nothing else! I can't use those cars right there! That's the car I would've went with. But it seemed like the game's like, go fuck yourself. I upgraded the hell out of my car, and yet these guys are still faster than me. What the fuck's that shit? Around him, come on, there we go, get around him. There we go, finally. Yeah, these things right there, man, they ain't no joke. No, you're not getting around me. Okay, we gotta keep that guy behind us. This is not gonna be... It's not like these next two races are not gonna be any better. But we got first place. Holy shit, man. Fuck this game, man. I hate that they pulled the Suntime card again out. Were they just gonna do shit like this? This game really said you're gonna use those cards and like it. Man, I wonder, did AJ, did Psychotic King AJ make this game? Well, if I didn't pull the fuck shit that I pulled and stuff, yeah, I definitely would not have been able to do it. This is 7 points, so 7 point race, so let's see what we can do here. But yeah, since we're gonna be done with this by tonight, next week we're gonna be focusing on endurance racing. Yep. Gotta get my get my boredom up. So we're gonna have one hell of a busy week for us, at least if I don't have to work. So hopefully you guys are excited for that, to watch me suffer in the endurance races of Gran Turismo 4. Excuse you. You're welcome. Come on, catch this dude, please. God damn it, dude! Dude just sped away. How am I supposed to catch that? It's some bullshit, bro. Yeah, I totally thank you, game. Just thank you for just rubbing this in my face. I appreciate you. Now you might as well give me the middle finger salute. I like what they did here. Good one. No, you don't. No, you don't. Did he actually say? AJ, why'd you make your son say that? Let's try this again then. Second attempt around here. Try to win this. I wonder what Carbine's doing. He's probably beating his meat to things. Was this the reason why? Because I had to do this to my car? And we finally got in the first place. With him still behind us, though. Oh, fuck. He is fast, dude. No, sir. Oh, barely won that shit by 2 points. Barely won that. This is crazy, man. They got us racing up against that and stuff. This game, man. Fuck this game. Alright, so last race is in Toshiba Circuit for 3 laps. And let's go. Hopefully this won't be freaking ridiculous like that last race. Holy smokes, man. Here we go, 3 laps around Toshiba. AJ, did you know I still haven't met the threshold? I still haven't made the payment threshold on YouTube. Yeah. I'm sitting at like $82. I'm close, but yeah, I gotta keep building that revenue up until yep. Once I make the threshold, that's when I start getting paid. Yeah. Don't tell me it's gonna happen again. Oh no. Are you kidding me, bro? I'm about to lose this race again! Fuck you, game! Yeah, I get fourth place. Thanks. Fuck. I fucking hate this game, bro. Wow. Where you at? He can't do it. Just don't give it the carbine. Your mom did. That sounds like a skill issue, then. Like I said, skill issue. Rookie! It was so rookie. I'm He's trying not to expose himself that he got killed by a rookie. Sure. Okay, yeah, you know what? Fuck the car. I'm just gonna be done with this. Fuck it. Fuck it, I get third place. Fuck you, game. Wow, okay. Well, anyways, yeah, that's that. Fuck that. Fuck that, man. Fuck it. Anyways, on to the next, anyways, I'll be back for, the Toyota, to finish this off with Toyota. So, yeah, this is Chopper signing up now. Peace.